Thank you guys for having us. That was sad. And now we